it's Sarah, and I'm back with a video. I know I haven't made one in like the past 2 weeks. It's just, it's been crazy busy with ending work and the holidays and all that crap. It was just so crazy for me, so I really didn't have time to make videos and everything, so yeah. But I'm making one now, and I'm going to be showing you what I got for Christmas from like everyone that I got gifts for, if I can remember, because I have a lot, and it's like covering my bed, so... Let's just get into this video. So the first things are for my sisters and my brother-in-law, because my sister's getting married this year, so yeah. So the first thing is for my one sister. She got me two Pop figures from Riverdale. She got me Jughead because she knows I love Jughead. He's my favorite in the show. So she got me this, and then she also got me Betty. And Betty's my, like, third favorite. My second favorite would have to be Sherald. I love Sherald. But these are so stinking cute. I love them. Like, look at them. They're so stinking cute. Oh my gosh. My other sister and my brother-in-law got me a bunch of, like, got me three things. But then two of them, I started laughing because anybody who knows me knows that I am obsessed with Rick and Morty. I love that show to death. Like, oh my god, I have three Rick and Morty shirts, and my sister added a collection. This is actually my second Rick and Morty shirt. My sister and brother-in-law got me. It is Get Swifty, and that's one of my favorite episodes. So when I saw this, I started laughing because I love this episode and just love the shirt in general. So my other sister got me. She got me this, which is Clue, but it's Rick and Morty version. And I think that is freaking awesome. Because, first of all, I told my sister and my brother-in-law in the car once. I was like, I want the Rick and Morty version because my sister has the Nightmare Before Christmas version. So I'm like, I want the Rick and Morty one. And I didn't know she was going to get me this, but this is hilarious because I just love it. I haven't played it yet, but I think it's so funny. Another thing my sister got me was this cute little Ariel doll when she's a kid. I think it's just freaking cute. I love it. I'm not taking it out of the box, but it is so cute. If anyone knows me, knows Little Mermaid is my favorite movie of all time, and Ariel is my favorite Disney princess. My second would be Tangled, which I have the Tangled doll I got last year as a Christmas. Was it last year? No, it wasn't last year. I think it was 2 years ago. My sister got me the Tangled one. So now I have Little Mermaid, and I'm just so excited because I love this doll so much. So, Christmas with my boyfriend's family. So, and then his aunt got me a gift card to Farm. So I have a $25 gift card I'm going to be spending on makeup because, hello, I am obsessed with makeup. His grandma got me a scarf for Christmas, and I think it's so cute. I've been wearing this a lot, and I love it. So I thought that was cute and sweet of her. So. And he got me a gift too. He got me a vape, which I don't have on me right now because it's in my bag and I'm too lazy to go get it. But he got me a vape for Christmas, which is awesome because I've been wanting one for so long. So I was really happy. So yeah. His mom got me some like body wash stuff. And I haven't used this yet. I've been using this. But I really like them actually. So I'm not complaining. So. But yeah, that's pretty much all I got for Christmas this year. I didn't really expect gifts from my boyfriend's family and everything, to be honest, but that was sweet of them, so yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much all I got for Christmas. It's like all over my bed now and everything, so oh my god. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and remember to subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and I'll see you guys next time.